Aidan Mahaney going toward the basket. Tough shot. Good! He hit it to put St. Mary's ahead. 0.3 seconds left. Oh, my goodness.